96 back, 496 stroker. Just had a dyno at 522 horsepower at 5,300 RPM.
Absolutely worth it.